Traders, good morning. It's Scott. Welcome to the TradeNet Trading Room. Welcome to a beautiful Friday looking in on the weekend here, coming off of 10 straight days of profitability here, going for number 11. And today, hopefully, will be that beautiful day to end the week on a positive note. Let me tell you something. This market continues to roll higher. And again, many of the stocks that we're looking at this morning and the overall markets pointing upwards in the green direction here. And then we get into our futures this morning. Our pre-market futures here are green across the board here for both the Dow, the S&P, and the NASDAQ futures. They've been getting higher as we've been getting closer to the belt. Going to be a great, great trading day. Let's go for 11 in the row profitability-wise, but let's take it easy right out of the gate here. Here we go. 5 seconds to go, traders. 5 seconds to go. Let's have a great day today, traders. Here we go. Market is open. Okay, 85 on CRWD. I'll repost this CRWD 85. CRWD long at 85 this morning. Coming up on it. There's the 85. Okay, I'm long the stock at 85. 84 will be my stop loss here. And about ready to trigger out here on CRWD. Holding on, holding on, holding on. And I'm out of CRWD with a loss to start the day. And I'm going to try CRWD one more time here. CRWD one more time at 84, at the break of 84 higher. Okay, I'm going to buy it at 84 right here. I'm long the stock at 84. 83 will be my stop loss on CRWD. And I'm long BA, also long BA. Again, I'm long $84 on CRWD after the loss, and I'm long BA at 370. Just turned on us here. Now, CRWD at 83 will be my stop loss. And I'm out. So a red morning to start for me. Well, as I look back, probably a little bit too early for me to start on the trade. But nonetheless, you know, I still believe this stock is going to move up. There goes BA finally moving on BA. Thank goodness, getting a little bit back here. Target's going to be 371. 371 on the target price here. Got to break out the top here. Come on. Wow, there we go. Boom. Partial right here, traders. Selling off on BA, 371.35. Nice move higher here. 3/4 of the trade out on BA. Okay, I can't help myself. CRWD 84. CRWD 84. Maybe a third time will be the charm. If not, then I'll just take it off the screen here. Here we go. Long the stock, 83.96. I'm out of the CRWD. Out of the CRWD trade. 3 losses. I will absolutely change this out now. MDLA is open. Let's take a look at it. I'll put it down here. MDLA. Yeah, up 50%. Wow. Okay, 34.50. Wait, 34.40. 34.40 entry MDLA. Long the stock right here. Come on, take off for us. And target 35. There we go. Come on, break out of 35. Give us a winner here. Some sellers at 35. Here we go. Here we go. Chew it up. Chew it up. Chew it up. Chew it up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. There we go. Boom. Boom. Okay. Dropping some here. Dropping some here. 35.15. Nice. Nice move. Okay. Chewing back a little bit. Just a quarter left. Target 35.50. Okay. Roku long 110. And boom. There we go. MDLA. 36.50. I am inching towards profitability here. Okay. If you're long the Roku trade at 110, target's going to be 110.40 for me with a 109.50 stop loss. And I'm looking for more. Looking for that 110.50 break. Come on. Come on, 36. Come on, 36. 36.50, I get profitable here. I'll turn green. And Roku helping as well. Lots of possibilities here. Just need the market to participate just a tad. Okay, traders, I'm going to break right here. I'm going to turn it over to Michael for the lunch session. I will see everybody after lunch around 1:30. Michael will take you through that. I'm going to hold MDLA and Roku through the lunch session. I'll be back at 1:30. Hopefully get on the green side here and then have a great afternoon of trading. Welcome to the afternoon session. Well, 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 what a difference a trade makes. I count my blessings for MDLA. It's turned my $2,000 day into green day. I am watching CRWD. I hate to give any of this back, but it does look good. And I will take this trade to start things off. I'm going to take it at 85. CRWD, long at 85. It's coming up on it right here. Okay, here we come. 6 cents away. Again, going to get in at the break of 85. Okay, here's the time in sales. So you be the judge. Watch the 85 light up. And I'm long at 85. Okay, let's put the level 2 here on Chewy. I'm going to announce this trade and take it. Chewy's going to be a short under 31.
as opposed to
out of the CRWD trade. Three losing trades on CRWD. Unbelievable. Okay, if you're in the Chewy trade here at 31, I'm going to try to take this thing down to maybe 30, 60, just looking for 40 cents on the trade, 40 cents. Traders, here's how I did for the day. I'm up $1,010. I've just covered the Chewy trade plus 2 cents on Chewy, C-H-W-Y. So 21 tickets. The way that I described the day is as follows. Not what I wanted, but the streak continues. 12 consecutive days of being green, was down $2,000, rallied to come up $1,000. So that's a $3,000 deficit that came about. And you can thank the MDLA trade for that. So the two things that I did wrong today, if I had to kind of capsulize everything, is number one, I overtraded too many trades today. There's no doubt. I had a little bit of the revenge in me on CRWD, just knowing that the trade was going to go higher, just knowing that it would go higher and higher and higher, and it never did. And I wasted my money. I wasted my time watching it. I know better than that. I should have just taken it off my radar, not paid attention to it, and not even worried about it, really. So that'll be on the radar on Monday. Everybody take care. Be safe. God bless. Godspeed. And we'll see you then. Good night, everybody.